Albion is in great peril. The once noble King Arthur has gone completely mad. The king discovered that his most trusted knight, Sir Lancelot, was having an affair with his beloved Queen Guinevere. Consumed by grief and despair, the king resorted to desperate measures. He allowed his handmaiden, Morgana, an all-powerful sorceress, to use her dark magic against Lancelot. Morgana opened the Hell Gate to the other side, allowing all forms of demons into the world. Lancelot returned from his travels to find the kingdom ravaged by Hellspawn, and Guinevere held captive under Morgana's magic. The fate of Albion and the Queen now rests in Lancelot's hands.
Where has this foul beast gone?
Dragon!
I am no ordinary dragon, Lancelot. It is I, Morgana. Arthur knows that you and Guinevere have betrayed him. Now the kingdom is mine, and you cannot stop me!
Not if I can help it, Morgana.
Scared her off for now. Are you all right, Lancelot?
I am. Thanks to you, Gawain.
Of course, old friend. But hurry. We cannot linger here.